Hello everyone, today we have an exciting topic on the agenda, Apache Kafka. If you are into data streaming, distributed systems and real-time data processing, you are in the right place. So without further delay, let's begin. Let's start with the fundamentals. What is Apache Kafka and why is it so popular? Apache Kafka is an open source distributed streaming platform. It's used for building real-time data pipelines and streaming applications. In simple terms, it's like a messaging system that allows you to publish, subscribe, store, and process streams of records or messages in real time. Now, let's visualize how data flows from sources to targets, first without Apache Kafka and then with Kafka in the mix. In this first picture, we have data sources and targets like this. And we have multiple pipelines connected to our data sources and targets. Each pipeline represents a direct connection between these sources and targets. Think of a scenario where I want to increase the number of sources and targets, so it will require more and more pipelines to connect to each other. While this setup works, it can become complex to manage as the number of sources and targets grows. Adding or removing connection requires modifying each pipeline individually, which can be time-consuming and error-prone. Now, let's introduce Apache Kafka into the picture. In this second picture, we have Kafka broker acting as an intermediate layer between our data sources and targets. Instead of having direct connection between each source and target, all data flows through this Kafka. In Kafka, we have data producers such as our sources. We can publish data to topics in Kafka from these data producers. And we have data consumers such as our targets that are used for consuming the data. By using Kafka as an intermediate layer, we gain several benefits. First, it simplifies our architecture by reducing the number of direct connections. Second, it decouples our sources from our target, which is allowing more flexibility and scalability. And third, it provides features like fault tolerance, scalability, and real-time processing out of the box. Before we move on, let's take a moment to explore some real-world applications of Apache Kafka. Companies across various industries are using Apache Kafka for a wide range of use cases. For example, Netflix, the popular streaming service. Netflix relies on Kafka to handle the massive volume of data generated by millions of users streaming videos simultaneously. Similarly, companies like LinkedIn, Uber, Airbnb, and X use Kafka for various purposes, such as real-time analytics, log aggregation, message queuing, and event-driven microservices. In the next video, we will dive deeper into Kafka's architecture and walk you through how to set up your own Kafka cluster. Stay tuned.